Your Excellency, our two countries are part of the global village. And it's important that we would want to see the work between this building and the CEO Beni Guriraba buildings for us to work together to ensuring international peace and security, as well as encouraging dialogue and negotiations in solving international disputes. All human rights are equally important, interdependent, and mutually reinforcing. We would not want to see innocent lives being lost, as well as random destruction of as property, as we have seen or continue to experience in Gaza. As such, civil and political rights should not override the economic and cultural rights. This coming Sunday, Ambassador, marks the 75th anniversary of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, a day we also celebrate in Namibia as National Women's Day. Namibia pledged to uphold its long-standing commitment to protect and promote